More now in campaign 2010, the Rhode Island governor's race is bringing another political powerhouse to our state. New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg will be in Providence today to endorse Lincoln Chafee. Bloomberg, like Chafee, is a former Republican turned independent.